Hey, Aaron.
What?
Can I share something with you from earlier today?
What is it, Dan?
Well, I sent you a text early in the morning.
Yeah.
Because I have to go out of town for one weekend.
Yeah.
This month. And so I was like, I won't give specific dates, but I was like, do you have any preference whether I go this weekend or the next weekend?
Mm-hmm.
Your response... At 9:30 in the morning. Motherfucking Jesse Eisenberg. Jesus Christ, fuck, dude. Motherfucking Facebook movie bullshit. Jesus, can you fucking believe this shit? No punctuation.
You just made me die.
Random capitalization. So I respond, I have no idea what we're talking about right now.
Yeah.
45 minutes pass. I get a text from you. Goddamn creative Facebook and fucking lawyers and shit, right? Fucking Winkle Boss twins, goddamn rowing the boat. Fuck yo shit, I can't even fucking believe this shit. Have you seen this shit? Fuck, I just watched this shit. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. I respond, Arin, you're scaring me. An hour passes. You respond, motherfucking Spider-Man, you put in the time, fuck, put in the time, motherfucking build shit with his bare hands, fucking best friend shit, Jesse Eisenberg. I'm very tired. I'm just like, no problem, man. I'll do most of the talking at the Grumps session today. Immediate, like, response. I'm talking, like, 5 seconds later. No, man, I'll just talk about the Facebook movie all day. Shit, man, you have to be so interested in the shit I have to say about the Facebook movie. Fuck, dude, I just watched a year and a half ago. Fuck Jesse Eisenberg, man. He fucked up with Spider-Man, crazy Winkle Boss, twins rowing. Trent Reznor or did the soundtrack. Fuck this guy, who invented Facebook? How do I die? I can't think of who the fuck invented Facebook. All I can think of is the guy who invented Facebook. Who the fuck invented Facebook? And then, in all capital letters, 2 hours later, Mark Zuckerberg!